Dream of change.
Terrence.
You want to hear what I dreamed of last night?
Not if it has anything to do with me, Cardi B, and a 40 ounce.
When is wedding number 14 anyway?
Listen, man, and I don't keep count.
Girl, yes, you please.
You know, I remember when I was your age, when I was a bridesmaid many a time, too.
Oh, weren't you in Sharon's wedding?
And Diane's? And yes, yes, and probably yes.
It's okay to say no sometimes for your own sanity.
I just need you to see me through this period, and then you can go be, you know,
copy editor, Dad.
Whatever.
Don't worry about them, okay? Pace yourself, because my wedding is coming up, and it's going to be lit.
In all of our sessions, you never mentioned dating.
Go with Karina.
Do you date? Do you ever accept invitations from eligible young men to have coffee or attend movies? Do you date?
You have a great set of knees.
Who's that guy over there?
That's Mark Randall. Girl, he making much bank. I'm talking paid.
How do you know that kind of stuff?
Girl, I believe in fiscal responsibility.
That's my wife calling.
What does sound good? My wife.
It's good seeing you, Karina James.
Tell him that you gonna come over after you have some coffee. Tell him to bring Henry. Y'all go.
Why my fish gotta be involved?
Because you need an audience, girl. Some
Make
people
sure
are into that.
You can either open your heart or you can close it off. It's a risk either way. But one has a greater reward.
That's one of the only bridesmaid dresses I've worn again.
So what'd you do with the other 30 or so?
But sis, you matter too. Remember?
Just let it flow naturally. And have fun. We have faith.
God bless you, cute. You popping and your booty fat.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Jesus.
Yoga.
Oh, girl. It's worse than I thought.